Rolling.
Rolling.
The show, to me, really came out of just talking about the kind of things that influenced us. Things like The Twilight Zone and The X-Files.
It's not just, investigative. It's not just comedy. It's not just drama. It's not horror. There's sort of all of those.
Storytelling that is definitely science fiction, but it's presented as science fact. I think the thing that will be most appealing about Fringe, it's very witty. And I think very smart characters and very relatable characters, and where the story is going, how we're going to get there. We realized that the backstory needed to build to it so that we actually felt like it was something that could exist. There isn't that kind of confusion factor I've felt and often been responsible for in certain things I've worked on, where the mythology is so deep that there's no way to get in. You know, every week these characters can be responding in a way that is you or me, and they're facing some of the most insane stuff you've ever seen. Cut. The name of the show, Fringe, is literally the place where hopefully the series will exist in every way but viewership.
It's nothing quite on the other side, nothing pure fantasy, but it's the world that we live in just heightened a little bit and everything pushed out to the fringe.
But then in the real world, fringe science is what's just sort of just beyond believable. You could almost rationally see how that could work, but can't? No. Also, what's morally acceptable too.
My favorite stories are those that have very strange connectivity underneath the surface, meaning things have a certain appearance, and as a story unfolds, you realize that a lot of what you assumed was true turns out to be, quite different. And there are some scenes in this pilot that I think are straight out of my and our nightmare.
I think when you have something like Fringe, where the situations are so bizarre, if one of the characters isn't at least saying for the audience, oh, come on, it starts to look silly. And I think, it's good. It's like a pressure relief.
Fringe is my favorite kind of show because it takes people that you really like, that you really care about, that you want to be with and work with and know, and it puts them into the scariest situations you've ever seen in your life. And to me, that's sort of the greatest combination of things.